Survey the area, Sunan. Church is well guarded. Might find a way around.
The guards here are vigilant.
To hell with you!
What?
Quite a haul of goods they've hidden away. Crates full of food and supplies. Burkhardt is not giving up without a fight. This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
Heathens!
Ah! Mercy! Give up, you shit! Let's bleed you! This is bollocks. We should be out there fighting to take time.
Well now. Tailbat?
Eivor!
Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvilswith. She's in Templebroch.
Not anymore. We stormed the fortress and took the lady back to Tamworth.
She would know where Burgred's hiding.
You hear that? The sounds of battle, Ivar. Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Stay close to me.
What? What do I do?
Fight there. Fight!
Burgred! Where are you, you little shit? Burgred!
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
They would have killed you, Tailbat. You had no choice. Now don't move. I'll be back.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You are reckless, Ivar. Jailbird could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned, you are Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkissed? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
I'm off to Tamworth. The Lady Athel's with may be singing a sweeter song.
Take everything!
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it. Go on.
You have exhausted my friend Uber here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burkrid is hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole, too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor Ceowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
I don't care how you feel about Ceowulf, but he will be king. It's only a matter of when.
Borgred is king. Elected by the Witten and anointed by God.
My lady, I know what the losing side looks like, and you're on it. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroth, and Letterchester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chills of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this? Ooh.
My god! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. but there will be peace. This is Tailwolf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burkrit is hiding, in an old crypt to the south, where the Almne and Arrow rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me.
Pile the soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers...
Get round the side. wits about us.
What we came for. Let's go.
Attack on sight here.
Why did Leofrid ride out in a hurry like that?
What's going on?
His lordship.
Must be getting close.
No, it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Get me off this thing! You think you've won? You haven't. Liar, Frith. I sent him away with orders to
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease! You don't deserve Mercia!
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her.
To go fast,
right behind you.
Familiar?
No! No, you godless slugs! You won't get away with this!
See it!
Leave us, you leave our aid!
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies. Nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about